everything changes.
Hey guys, what's going on? It's Naranju back again with another great series of our Let's Play. So last time we did a dungeon, we got two levels and other various stuff. This episode, I'll queue for another dungeon again. Well, I just won't use random this time. I'll pick a specific one so we won't get the same one again, otherwise it's going to be boring as shit. So maybe, just maybe, we could hit level 20 in this episode. And then we can get a mount, which I'm super excited for. So, let's stop wasting time and get straight into it. So we left killing all them trolls, man. And we've now got to go and kill some murlocs. Well, it doesn't say you've got to kill them. Actually, it doesn't say you've got to kill them. It just says something about scavenge. These things are not... fucking ate them. They're supposed to be like
fish.
They're supposed to be like fish. But yeah. I reckon they're annoying as fuck. I'm not entirely sure what we're supposed to be doing. But 50 scavenging Gravis Murlocs. Yeah, what? And what? What do we do with those 50? Like, it doesn't make no sense. Let's read the quest text. Okay, so... So we need to go over here for some reason. What's this? So special. Oh, okay. Something over here. I see. Ah, there's Gary.
Gary.
My, you're a tall one.
Right. Okay, I see. Right. Wow! Oh. Yay! Travel form. This is what I was on about in the earlier episode. It's the walrus. It looks like a walrus. It's probably something like a platypus or whatever. I don't know. It doesn't say. But it's ugly as shit. It doesn't look anything like me. So we gotta go and hunt this quest in. And then, oh actually no, we're going to queue for a dungeon. I'm not going to do Wailing Caverns. No chance. Um, Let's do one of those two. Dead Mines or Shadow Fang Keep.
Break the media.
Ah, lol.
See you soon.
I'll take your XP. Brilliant. Okay. Awesome. I've got no quests. I have no fucking quests. What am I supposed to do? Adventure guide. It's just a content. Star quest. Star quest. I don't know. Any quest. It's a star quest. Well, this smoke's cocked, doesn't it? Right. Piss off with your bike. I'm gonna go over here and see if we can get any quests off of these guys that were killing the trolls. I really don't want to have to edit this and cut stuff out because I can't find a fucking quest. I've accepted all the ones that I can. Get Ben. Oh, there's a lot of shit around here. If not, then I'll just run down the other way, run down the road. Probably getting too high for this zone now anyway, but I really wanted to complete. Stupid. There wasn't any other quests. This video is going to be me, like 20 minutes of me running from one end to the other. Doesn't even say where I can pick up a quest up or anything. So I'm just running through, hopefully driving downtown in my 4.6. Hopefully someone will give us a quest. So I might run up to us and just say, "Oi, I need some stuff needed killing." That noise. It's that tornado. And yeah, I probably want to do something about that tornado, but I can't because I got no quests. So, yeah, I'm sorry, but you're just gonna have to deal with that tornado on your own, guys. Because I got a quest about you. Joke. I can't think of anywhere there would have been a quest that I might have missed. Just waiting on a tank and we got ourselves another dungeon. I jumped because I thought they might not have tried. See, even bloody Daddy Longlegs ain't got a quest for me. Oh, sweet quests. Yes. The source is awesome.
I'm listening.
Sweet. Right, slay some people. From off here in Storm Mage. Use me by the ruins of Aberdeen Strait, it's a friend. So, we're doing this first. Kill these Psychon dudes. Yes, made it. Paint of power. Loads of quests now.
I need to get closer.
Right, so I need 8 braces.
How are you?
Screw you to safety, my love. Yeah. Come on then. Let's go, yes. Let's go, definitely. Let's do this. We should definitely go. Yeah, well, see, if I was being held hostage and someone came to rescue me, I'd have the fucking respect to run. You stumpy little prick. Oh, he's dead. He's dead, leave him. We ain't carrying him. He's been dead a while, look at him. No, we don't. No. Yes, Mrs. Run. We've got 30 seconds before his timer goes. Where's she gone? Where did she go? I don't know where she went. Fucking hell. I don't know where she went. So not only did I give up the quest for her, I fucking lost her as well. Oh, there she is. Right. Stay with me. Don't make me regret saving you. Come on. No, it's not. It's not time for a breather. It's time for us to keep going so I can queue for a dungeon. Hang on. Wait there. Just trying to find someone that gives a fuck. Just move. So we've done the braces, I quickly dispatched the blues. Helping this ungrateful prick to escape. Even though she seems to be getting into more trouble than she did before. Killed that guy there. Some of the people that we needed to murder. Seriously, it's aggro on me, so I don't. Twat. I can make it from here, don't worry. You can make it from here, can't you? You don't need me. You really don't need me. It's just up there. Yes, there is the refugee camp. No, you won't. You'll race me, will you? So now you're telling me you're gonna race me. Yeah, fuck off. I'm gonna die. Doing a quest this
Goddess, bless you. May the stars guide you.
We'll keep it under. If we get one in time, we get one in time. If we don't, then we don't. So we got all those spirits coaxed. Now we just need to kill this dude. Done. I think that's all the quests there, done. She to travel back to the refugee. Refugee camp. You're so dead, mate. Quest for the spirits that we have coaxed. I grew everything in a fucking radius of a mile. Thank you. Oh shit. I don't understand. Okay.
It is too far away.
There he is.
I'm out of range.
So dungeon key's gone off and he's probably doing the exact same thing as I did just now, trying to fucking finish the quest before you go in there. If he doesn't hurry up, it'll be the same thing that happened to me and he'll carry on just like he just did then. But hopefully we'll get put to the front of the queue.
What brings you here? Ooh.
Trash.
Hi.
Oh. Ah, rubbish.
Watch your back.
You should
friend of Gunnar's.
Farewell. Peace be with you.
Oh. No.
Good luck, friend.
Okay, we got some stuff to sell, I think. We've made another gold as well. Christ. 5 gold now. So we've got loads of herbs, not loads of herbs, but quite a few herbs, quite a few coppers. Just waiting on a healer.
May the stars guide you.
Okay, so we've done those, we're gonna now go and look for Malfurion. Malfurion Storm Rage. That guy up there, so off we're done. We've done 2 levels again. We've got another gold. We're at 3 gold to 70 silver. Well, so we got new shorts, new trousers, new chest, new braces, new gloves, a new staff. We did a dungeon. And all that good stuff. So, until next time, stay safe.
May a room grant us strength.
Cool. Loads of speaking quests. I love speaking to people. There we go, first time. Straight in. There we go. Shadow Funky. A new dungeon which we haven't done yet. That means quests.
I got a bad feeling about this.
So, these guys here are Worgen. And this stuff here is undead. And the undead has taken over. And we need to eradicate it. Same cost as before. What's this all about? Yeah. Hopefully we can get to level 12 by the end of this video. This dude's got a fucking hat on. It's bind on a cliff as well, isn't it? Yep. That could be profitable if we sell it. that the first boss coming up of Shadowfang Keep is called Baranash. He is undead. I would call him the Scourge, but he's... This guy's like zombies. Corpse eaters. If no one wants it.
Get Gavin or get going.
That's enough well.
Gavin for me today.
No, no, just some guy died. So level 19 now, guys. Do we need to go and speak? No, you just need to fucking hurry up. Bloodfang Berserker.
Oi, farewell.
Not fucking time. Come on, dude, we got stuff to kill. So, level 19. What did we learn? Did we learn anything at level 19? No. We did get a quest though. 5 dungeon quests completed. In Buzzfuck. This ain't gonna open the chest, not oh, potions. Sorry for we QQ. So yeah, like lower level dungeons is more of a formality that you're gonna do it. It didn't always used to be that way, or they used to be quite challenging. Until you get to like max level it's this, yeah. You obviously get like a really shit group. I need them guns. This bitch is just intent on going straight for the boss. Cool with me, we're racking up the XP, yeah. We're already 4 bars in, we just dinged. And that's a quest as well. Kill him, and we'll get some more XP. So that guy is obviously just... I don't have enough energy. what's going on. So DPS has left, and it just everyone seems to be playing everything. And then the healer's saying pull. Pull what? He's pulling already. So we're halfway to level 20, we're so close. I'm pretty sure we'll get it here. Kill Commander Springbell. Wow, I like his... shield. Okay, he seems to be dropping an AoE. I was not paying attention there. I was more interested in looking at his shield, it looks awesome. Front of a DPS. Oh. Yeah, I don't really want anything. So we've got another DPS. Quest up there, so we are 40% away from level 20. Second dungeon. Working our way through Shadow Thing now. It's not far off actually, to be honest.
I'm out of range. It is too far away. I don't have a target.
People are missing this chest. Oh.
We've been walled up for far too long. Long live, Greymane.
Kill Lord Walden. We shall be doing that, mate, don't worry. I'm pretty sure we're gonna be digging 20 in here.
I don't have
Gargoyles, forgot about them. I think before, if you didn't kill them in time, they turned to stone. Well, they turned you to stone, weren't they?
It's too far away.
The fuck? Alright. So we're on our way to Lord Walden now. Another undead guy. Pretty basic. More shadow gems. That must be like the seventh one. Yeah, fuck that. I ain't jumping. My lady.
It's too far away.
Not Lord Walden, where are you? There you are. Looking like something off of Harry Potter. With his bloody witch hat on. Who's it? That's why Kate's burning him down in a minute. Hand the quest in though. Who do I hand the quest in to? Yes, but who? I'm assuming it's him. It has to be him. Tooth and claw. There we go. And this dingus. Level 20. Oh, so close. Godfrey. We are definitely dinging 20 in this time. In this dungeon, y'all. So yeah, no. It's bigger. Oh shit. That's what I was on about earlier. Aggro. If you do more aggro than the tank. Level 20. So weak. Also unlocked two more dungeons. And a moonkin. Balance spell. But the most important thing is we've unlocked riding. Which we'll probably be getting in the next episode, so you have to come back and watch that one. So finally now, we're just going to kill Lord Godfrey. He's the last boss of this dungeon. This guy doesn't know why a door is closed. We will stand idle no longer. Time to act is now, but all your mates are dead. Blood. Kill both right now. Dude's got guns. Poison effects and damage over time. There we go. I need shoulders.
What can I do for you?
Oh, this guy's gonna give me shoulders.
We are bound by a common enemy.
Cross shoulders. Jobs are good and we're level 20. Let's go, let's go, let's go. So this is quite fitting actually. We're gonna end it there for this one guys. Just in level 20. Wow, look at that. Nearly 21. Over halfway to 21. We've got some shoulders. Some new boots, new shoulders. Look at that, shoulders, man. Boots, shoulders, boots. What else we get? We got gloves, which is just a green glove for mine. We gain 2 levels. We've got 6 gold, and we can learn to ride. Can't do that though until I get to the Stable Master, which we will do in the next episode. So, until then,
everything changes.
Stay safe.